Racing Sophia Noir out fast there with Tilly Silly Audrette. Round the outside, Platinum Tears gets handy and trying to scout around them too. Even widest out there is Ginger Liv. Back to the leaders though, it is Sophia Noir. She's out by four. Round the outside, Cap Itahi, Platinum Tears. Back to the inside of Runners Smash, Rocker and Audrette. But Sophia Noir's away. Sophia Noir, Platinum Tears. Third to go by would have been Cap Itahi. Fourth, maybe Ginger Liv. Then Smash Rock, just Maddie. Further back then to Tilly Silly and Audrette drop out to be last. Too good, Sophia Noir. And she was out probably second by not much, powered up underneath them. And that's been a pretty good display. One of the bets of a day in here. 21.42 she's run. The only question was who was going to run second and third. Will be 1, 5, 6 and 8 the way they've crossed. Platinum Tears showed good speed to get around the outside. So did Cap Itahi and Ginger Liv mid-race there, but Sophia Noir, too good. We'll beat the 5, Platinum Tears. 6, Cap Itahi. And 8, Ginger Liv. 21.42. Lead up 14.71. Midsection 6 and 71. Placings 1, 5, 6, 8, 2 and 7.